The water quality and also what kind of species might be living in and around the water here. We want to understand the baseline environmental situation, and then we can manage and reduce any effects of the project. This project is to support growth in the area. We're expecting a lot more people to make this community their home in the future, and we're preparing the infrastructure for those communities.
So you use a backpack electrofisher, and it has an anode and a cathode. So with the wand, you're waving passes in the stream, and it's putting in a small current, which pretty much puts the fish into a state of narcosis, which is just asleep. And then they drift into your net, and you scoop them up, and we measure them, identify them, and then pop them back in, and they can go about their day.
Big one.
It's one of the New Zealand freshwater fishing sampling protocols, so in wadeable streams you're able to electrofish. When it gets a bit deeper you have to use nets. We measure how long the eel is from nose to tail, and then we want to check what species it is. Obviously you've got families of fish, so you want to check what exact fish you've got, for example short fin or long fin eels, so just checking to see the length of those fins, and then just making sure they're in good condition, they've got nothing wrong, or they're surviving well, nice and healthy, and yeah, then popping them back in the water.
These site investigations are really valuable for us because they give us a lot of useful information. That allows us to understand the effects of construction projects, and it helps us to manage and reduce those impacts.